I believe that the will of God and the voice of God come to us in the community. And today the community has spoken, and I have heard the will of God. And with the strength of